Our new kitchen cabinets got mounted and set so I can finally install all of the shelves. I bought these brushed nickel pegs off of Amazon to match the hinges. In our old house, all of the insides of the cabinets and shelves were unfinished, so I love that these cabinets are 100% painted. This big cabinet on the end is our pantry. We have our shelves up top and these really cool slide-out drawers on the bottom. Next up is installing cabinet hardware. Do you guys have any guesses what color we went with?